81 Famous Poems, narrated by Alexander Scourby, Bramwell Fletcher, and Nancy Wickwire.
The first reading by Alexander Scourby is an early song by an unknown author, The Cuckoo Song.
Summer is a-comin' in, low to sing cuckoo. Groweth seed and bloweth mead, and springeth the wood anew. Sing cuckoo. You bleateth after lamb, loweth after calf coo. Bullock starteth, buck verteth, merry sing cuckoo. Cuckoo, cuckoo, well singest thou cuckoo, na swike thou never knew. Sing cuckoo noo, sing cuckoo, sing cuckoo, sing cuckoo noo.
Sir Thomas Wyatt, Whoso List to Hunt, also known as the Hind.
Whoso list to hunt, I know where is an hind, but as for me, alas, may no more. The vain travail hath wearied me so sore, I am of them that furthest come behind. Yet may I by no means my wearied mind draw from the deer, but as she fleeth afore, fainting I follow. I leave off, therefore, since in a net I seek to hold the wind. Who list her hunt, I put him out of doubt, as well as I may spend his time in vain. And craven with diamonds, in letters plain, there is written her fair neck round about. Nolle me tangere, for Caesar's I am, and wild for to hold, though I seem tame.
Sir Walter Raleigh, two poems. The first is The Nymph's Reply to the Shepherd.
If all the world and love were young, and truth in every shepherd's tongue, these pretty pleasures might me move to live with thee and be thy love. Time drives the flocks from field to fold, when rivers rage and rocks grow cold, and Fiomel becometh dumb, the rest complain of cares to come. The flowers do fade, and wanton fields to wayward winter reckoning yields. A honey tongue, a heart of gall, is fancy's spring, but sorrow's fall. Thy gowns, thy shoes, thy beds of roses, thy cap, thy kirtle, and thy posies soon break, soon wither, soon forgotten, in folly ripe, in reason rotten. Thy belt of straw and ivy buds, thy coral clasps and amber studs, all these in me no means can move to come to thee and be thy love. But could youth last, and love still breed, had joys no date, nor age no need, then these delights my mind might move to live with thee and be thy love.
The Passionate Man's Pilgrimage.
Give me my scallop shell of quiet, my staff of faith to walk upon, my scrip of joy immortal diet, my bottle of salvation, my gown of glory hope's true gauge, and thus I'll take my pilgrimage. Blood must be my body's balmer, no other balm will there be given, whilst my soul like a white palmer travels to the land of heaven. Over the silver mountains where spring the nectar fountains. And there I'll kiss the bowl of bliss and drink my eternal fill on every milken hill. My soul will be a dry before, but after it will ne'er thirst more.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.